This project started with me seeing a YouTube video where somebody was demonstrating the use of one of these augmented reality sandboxes. My very first thought was, this is super cool. My second thought was, it must cost a fortune.
This is not something that we went out and paid thousands and thousands of dollars for. This is something that is obtainable for about anybody.
It all runs on the basis of this open source software. It has kind of suspended above the sand surface an Xbox Kinect camera. Also suspended above the sand surface is a short throw overhead projector. It presents this augmented reality vision on top of this tactile actual sand surface.
People are awestruck when they start using it. They can just move the sand with their hands, and the technology creates the topography and the water almost instantly.
We can also do things like, you can simulate rainfall, you can simulate lava flows. Students can see the relationship between the way we map elevation in two dimensions on flat paper maps and the way that elevation actually looks in real life.
They just sit there and play in the sand. They don't realize that they're learning something as they're really doing it.
One of our geology professors said that it's the first time he's ever seen students voluntarily stay after in a geology lab. This is a good applied example of augmented reality that is meant to teach fundamental principles of map interpretation and geography.
This really seems to be aiding their ability to learn the material.